Okay, this one could be funny, but it also could be bad because I might laugh.
Dude, look at this dude. He's fucking shredded. Oh my god. This is like Soft Willie at the gym. Okay, don't make fun of her. She's minding her own business trying to work out.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even see you.
Watch it, fatty.
Oh my, dude. Come on, man. Don't be doing that. She's just minding her own business. She's trying to better her life. You can't just say that, man.
It's Angela. And I'm sorry, I didn't even see you there.
Don't double down.
You need to wear a shirt that says, why?
Don't double down on it, man. This is Soft Willie at the gym.
I'd load coming through to warn people. Oh, and when you back up, have a horn that goes beep, beep, beep to let people know you're coming.
What is wrong with him, man?
Come on. Is that all you got?
Dude, what? First of all, what the fuck, Dhar Mann? What are you thinking of doing this shot? Okay, let me turn off my face cam so you guys get the full... Like, what is he thinking?
Well, I'm just trying to work out and you're ruining it for me.
Don't blame me because you're too big to lift yourself up.
Dude.
What was that, two sit-ups?
Dude.
Oh, Dev, sorry I'm late. Ready to hit some chest?
Yeah.
This makes me so unbelievably uncomfortable. This is god-awful. By the way, if you are overweight and you're scared of going to the gym because of shit like this, I can guarantee you this will never happen in your entire lifetime. Nobody acts like this at all.
Yeah, man. I was just giving our big friend here some motivation.
Nice.
Is it working?
She doesn't need motivation. She needs a miracle.
Let's hit those free weights.
That person punching the thing. This is way funnier than the girl lifting weights. Check this out. Look at that. Oh my god, she's tearing it up. Holy shit. Like, look at him in the corner. Look at him. He's getting juiced. Dude. This guy has a mental illness.
Oh, stop it. She's gonna see you.
Dude, you kidding me? This is too good to miss.
Uh-oh.
Are you recording me? I just saw you pointing your phone at me.
I couldn't help it. I'm in this group chat with a bunch of my gym buddies, and I just know they're gonna get a good crack out of this. Hold on. And sent.
You know what? I might be out of shape, but I'm trying. I put on some weight during the pandemic, and I went through a lot.
Okay. I don't know if I should jump in here and say something that I might regret later, but I don't think she can blame this on the pandemic, guys. This seems a little bit like a longer time frame than the pandemic, but we're gonna let it slide. We're gonna just skim over that one. Was the pandemic that long? Oh God.
More than you know. But today is my first day back at the gym. I'm trying.
Dave says the only thing she ever lifts is a box of Twinkies.
Dude, Dave is a fucking comedian.
He's right.
Come on, Dev, let's get back to our workout.
Bro, Antoine just said she hasn't had time to work out. Her plate's been too full.
You should treat people how you'd want to be treated. Imagine if you gained some weight and someone treated you like this.
Yeah, but I never let myself go like you. Dude, Jim says, forget the pandemic 15. It's more like this.
When Dev returns to the gym to work out the next day, he finds that due to the increase in new COVID cases, the gym has shut down.
Dude, is he gonna get fat? Oh, I hope he gets so fat. I hope they put like a fat suit on him and like do makeup and like make his cheeks connect to his like shoulders.
And sees that they're all-
He's eating Ruffles. It's already starting.
Not being able to work out, his diet quickly begins to slip.
Come on. Yes.
After a few months,
pick up that TV. Yeah. Really eat those cookies. Ah, look at him. Oh my God. He looks like Adam Sandler in Click.
When gyms finally do open back up, his friend sees him and can't believe how much weight he's gained.
He looks disgusted. He looks disgusted at his own friend. He doesn't even want to like fist bump him. He's so grossed out.
The friend bursts out laughing, even though Dev doesn't find it very funny. More people at the gym start to laugh at the way Dev struggles to get back in shape.
They're making fun of him!
He doesn't like it at all.
Dude, what a fucking idiot.
Catch you later, Alex.
All right, my man.
Hey. Did you just take a picture of me?
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. You're Dev, right?
Yeah.
I used to look up to you, but man, you've really put on some pounds.
True.
Hey, dude, that's not cool. Like, these last few months have been really rough. It's been a struggle.
Well, you haven't been struggling with stuff on your face, I can tell you that much.
Bro, did you check your phone?
No, it's been on silent. Why?
Look at it.
Bro, he got you good, man.
Dude, I don't think that's really funny.
Yo, Jim just texted. Dev definitely hasn't been social distancing from those donuts.
Hey, cut it out. That's not funny.
Wait, so you two are friends now? Oh, that makes sense. Birds of a feather flock together.
If they were a bird, they'd be a turkey.
Hey, thanks for having my back.
No worries. I know what it's like to be made fun of.
Yeah, about all that. Look, I'm really sorry about all those things I said when I saw you last. I just thought I was funny, but those jokes actually really hurt.
True.
I should have treated you like how I want to be treated.
I appreciate that. And I'm sure you'll lose the weight in no time. All that matters is that you're here now and trying.
Right. And, if you want someone to work out with, I know I don't look like much now, but believe it or not, I actually know quite a lot about training and nutrition.
I believe you. And sure, I'm gonna try to be here every day around this time.
Great. So I'll see you around.
Take care.
He's got a friend. He's got a friend, and he looks like a goblin.
Oh, I'm already registered.
Don't tell me you.
Dude, what? We gotta watch this video. All right, so this is Bodybuilders Make Fun of Little Person featuring at Dwarf Mamba. Oh, it's the same guys. They're back.
Nice. That's not. Come on, baby. You got this. Let's go.
Yes, sir. So it looks like Dev got back in shape, and it looks like he's an angry, roided up asshole again.
Hey, fellas. How many more sets do you have left?
For what?
For this bench.
Dude. What if he, like, max benched more than both of them? That'd be so funny.
Dude. What's so funny?
You want to use this bench? No offense, but...
Whoa, who's this guy?
Can you even reach the bar?
Yeah? Do you think I have muscles like these without lifting?
He's ripped.
Bro, are those muscles or mosquito bites?
They leave, he like pinches it.
Don't worry about those guys.
Sorry.
Their barks are way meaner than their bites. Let me help you with this.
Who's this Thanks. Old man? Maybe he used to be a little person and then he grew up when he got older.
Used to be. Now I'm just Earl, the guy that helps unrack the weights.
I like your dedication.
Holy shit!
Great workout.
Oh my god! What the? Was that edited? Oh my god! That's like half his body height!
I like your dedication.
Holy damn! He's got humps out of this world. Damn! Look at him! He's cracked!
Little guy needs a box to do pull-ups.
That's adorable.
Will you guys leave me alone?
Dude, he looks shredded. I think he can beat both of these guys up. Like break their legs with one punch.
But then again, it can't be that hard to lift yourself up when you weigh 12 pounds.
You're messing up my set!
I'll just take this.
No.
What happened to him? They just left him dangling. What happened? There's no resolution. He's just dangling forever. What's wrong?
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just some guys are making some comments, just trying to shake it off.
You know what? Ignore them. All right,
You want to win this competition, you can't worry about anyone else. You got to be focused on you.
Right. Thanks.
I had my dream about being a champion, but I can never place higher than second, and I'm not the type of guy that loses very well, so yeah, after a while I just gave up.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. But I don't think you should stop training others just because you didn't win.
Nah, I just figured if I can't win for me, then I'm no use to anyone else. Credit card companies. Always wanting their money. I'll tell you, Roman. Racking weights doesn't pay as well as winning competitions.
Dwarf Bomba is going to win the competition. He's going to split the money with the old guy.
Whoa, careful. Don't pour too much now.
I think I know what I'm doing.
Just a little tip. You want about 1 gram of protein for every pound you weigh. So, there. That should be enough for you.
I wouldn't be entering a competition if I didn't know anything about nutrition.
Wait. Don't tell me you are entering the bodybuilding competition.
Is there a problem with that?
Oh, man, this just keeps getting better and better.
At least the little guy dreams big, right?
Oh, man. Look.
Dude, he costs 2 elixir in Clash of Clans. Sorry.
Even if I wasn't entering the competition, I'd still go just to watch him embarrass himself on stage. Can't wait to see the look on everyone's faces.
He's pissed.
Hey, Roman, wait up.
Everything all right? Man, I saw you throw away this flyer.
I'm not doing the competition anymore.
What? Dude, you told me you've been training so hard for this.
It doesn't matter. It's not like I'm gonna win anyways.
Well, you can prove to those two guys that they were wrong to ever underestimate you. And Roman, man, you can prove to the world that you're more than just a little person by winning this competition.
He's got points, okay? He's right. But there's also two paths in life that short men take, and it's either get really strong or buy a lifted truck. And those are the two things that they do to compensate for their height.
You think I can win?
I don't think. I know. I tell you what. Meet me here tomorrow morning at 6 a.m.
For what?
Start grinding.
Let's just say I'm coming out of retirement to be your trainer.
Yes, sir. Damn!
With Earl's support, Roman is able to lift more weight and do more reps. At home, Earl helps prepare
Holy
all
shit,
Roman's
Earl,
meals each week.
Earl has issues with credit card companies. Look at this fucker's kitchen. He's just evading them. He could totally pay it. He's just being a pussy. He's a liar. Credit card companies keep calling me. They want their money. Dude, probably because you're a millionaire. Look at your kitchen.
At home?
Earl is kind of yoked, isn't he?
All of Roman's meals each week.
For an old guy, he's crazy. Like, he's got veins in his arms.
Carefully measured to help Roman build muscle and look as good as possible for the competition.
Dude, I'd eat that. That looks good.
And it all seems to be working. Before long, Roman was ready for the competition.
This is funny. Look at all of them up there.
Dev, Joe, and Roman, all step forward, please.
Yeah, Roman!
Let's go, Roman.
For third place.
Not Roman.
Joe!
Yes. Here we go. It's a battle of the men.
For second
place. He told him to relax. He's still flexing.
Roman!
Oh. He got second like his trainer.
You really looked amazing out there. I'm Kevin.
Gymshark.
Head of athlete relations at Gymshark. Sorry you didn't get in first place, but I got something sweeter than that.
Oh my God.
$20,000.
It's a 25 grand check for signing bonus.
Holy shit.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is happening.
Roman's rich.
This is all because of you. You pushed me to win.
All I did was give you a little nudge.
W Roman in chat. W Roman. It's Roman season, boys.
Sorry, guys. I gotta take this call.
Dude, Roman doesn't give a fuck. Yeah? Hello? Fuck you. I'm paying the debt, bitch. Yeah. Get that shit, Roman.
Do you really think I can...
He just paid off the debt for a millionaire. W Roman. I don't think I can watch another Dhar Mann without absolutely melting my brain away. I think that's enough Dhar Mann.